Okay, so here's a weird thing. There's a huge delay between the input and the output. So let me connect it. It's not spinning. It's spinning only now. Before the throttle was even slower. I pushed it up, I had to wait a second and then the RPM increased. Now it's better, but the yaw is very slow. Okay, so the rain is coming again and the quad is misbehaving again. Let's test it once more. Look at that delay. It was down. Look, it's down.